for it. We have a, an active leak in one of our valves in, on Collins. Or Collins and.
Esso.
Esso. It's a slow leak, but it's encased in concrete. It's in the street. So we need to get a consensus. It's, we have to repair it. I mean, there's just, there's nothing to talk about. We don't want to know what we're looking at, but I gave a call to Mike Lane. And then we're out there tomorrow. I just wanted to get, let you all know that that has to be taken care of. Because that is priority number one.
How did they find it?
Actually, Art Gardner came in and said, you got a leak. I said, really? So we went down there, sure enough. And Jeff was down there and.
That's not contributing to the other problems we have there, or is it?
What's that?
That's not contributing to the other problems that we have.
No, it's not contributing, no. It's really not. And, but we have to hit it pretty soon because it could really get out of control, so.
Could be a big old hole there, a sinkhole.
Yeah, but it's bubbling out of the manhole cover. And it's going down right into the culvert. But it's just something we don't need to mess with.
That's the goal to the top.
So I'm going to tell Jeff right now to give Mike a call. I just want council to be aware. Call him tonight and let him know to be there in the morning to meet him. And we'll take a full tackle of that. Okay. Now I'll keep the council informed of what we're looking at.
Can we talk about that down here? Can we talk about?
Yeah, sure. Okay. Right. I just want